Hello guys, in this tutorial we will see the progress bar. In main XML file we are taking the linear layout and the progress bar we have to set here like this. ID also we have to give and style also we have to give. It should be horizontal. You can set here you can set here a circular also. Okay, width and height should be wrap content and margin top 200. Okay, because I want to set in the middle. And text also I want to see like how much progress has completed. It will come here. Okay, and a button. After clicking this button, that progress should start. So this IDs I will typecast in a main activity Java files. First of all, we have to progress bar and value also we take and text view and one handler, because that will work in separate thread. Otherwise it will hang to our UI. So here I am typecasting three of them. After clicking this button here, progress.get progress. So but whatever the progress will be there, it will be get and it will be set in I integer. Okay, so here I am running new thread, which is new thread inside new runnable. This is the method of runnable class. I am taking while loop here because till 0 to 1 to 100 progress will go. Okay, and by the help of handler I am setting the progress into progress bar and text view. Okay, after that, so yeah, that after 100 millisecond it will be stopped, like it will not get directly 200, like after 100 millisecond it will go like 10, 20, 30, like this.